definitely hunting.
Where is he going to surface? That's the question. The question is it a seal or is it a sea otter?
That's a good question. I didn't see its head completely.
Yeah, I couldn't.
It looks too big to be an otter.
Sea otters are pretty big. But yeah, I think it's a seal.
A bone one, maybe. Checking out the fishing prospects.
Well, there's plenty of fish in there, that's for sure. We're seeing them jumping all over.
I hope he knows what fishermen are. He could get a pretty painful lesson in what a hook is.
Yeah, and best luck trying to haul one of them in.
All over there? Yep,
yeah,
way over there.
Same, way over, yeah. Wow, he's in pretty close to the shore over there. Well, at least I got a couple of jumping fish on video. Yeah, he's going really in close to the shore, by just down from where we fish.
Seal. There's a seal out there. Is that all he's going to give us?
Yeah, well, he seems to be moving further down. I'm
yeah.
Sure.
I think he's just inspecting the shoreline.
Yeah. Something moving
around. A bunch
around.
Of fish jumping.
Yeah, you see the current there? There's something moving around under there.
Way down there. He's way down there now.
Yeah. Well, that was pretty cool.